morning students. So in the last class we have completed the exercise 1.2. Now we are going to discuss about the next concept and very important concept of this particular chapter. The topic is sum of first n terms of an arithmetic progression. So see here, let a be the first term. Let a be the first term and d be the common difference. Common difference of an AP. Then we know the general term of an AP. What is the general term of an AP now? A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D and so on. A plus N minus 1 into D. So let us write that down. A plus D, then A plus 2D, then so on. The last term is A plus N minus 1 into D. So this is the nth term. So we know the general form. Then now I am going to take the sum of all these terms. So see here, that is indicated using capital S. So here S indicates the sum of all the terms. So now and N. S N means sum of first N terms of an AP. S N means is equal to, see here, A plus A plus D plus A plus 2D plus so on. So now what will be the previous term here? The last term it is A plus N minus 1 into D. The previous term will be A plus N minus 2 into D. Is that clear? So 1 less than this. So it is A plus N minus 2 into D. So the previous term of N minus 1 into D will be N minus 2 into D. Plus I write this as it is at the end. A plus N minus 1 into D. So let us call this as equation number 1. Then now let us write this in a reverse order. Write in reverse order. So what do we get now? Sn which is equal to. So first we have to start with this. I am reversing the order. So a plus n minus 1 into D plus after this we get this term now. A plus N minus 2 into D, then plus so on, plus after this we get this, and then A plus D and then plus A. So it is A plus D plus A, and then I call this as equation number 2 here. So here we get A plus 2D and then A plus 3D and then so on. So now we have to add equation 1 and equation 2. Adding 1 and 2. Adding 1 and 2. We get, see here, Sn plus Sn will give us 2 times Sn. That I will write in the LHS. So 2 times Sn which is equal to. So we have to add term wise. See here. Here we have to add A with this particular term. So see here. A plus this one. So A plus this particular term. It is A plus N minus 1 into D. What is A plus A? It is 2A plus N minus 1 into D. That I have to write here. 2A plus n minus 1 into d plus plus. Now we have to add a plus d with this term. A plus d with this. Let us add that now. A plus d plus this particular term. A plus n into d minus 2 into d. It is 2d. Is that clear? We are adding these two terms now. Then a plus a it is 2a plus plus d minus 2d. It is minus d plus n d minus d. See here. A plus a it is 2a. Then n d I have written as it is. Then d minus 2d it is minus d. Then here 2a written as it is plus we can take d common here. So what do we get now? N minus 1 into d. So you multiply this inside and check whether you get back the previous term or not. So after adding a plus d and a plus n minus 2 into d, we are getting 2a plus n minus 1 into d. That I have to write now. So we get 2a plus n minus 1 into d plus so on, and it continues so on. So now add the last terms now. Now see here. Now we have to add a plus n minus 1 into d with this term. And then a plus n minus 2 into d with a plus d. Just now we have added these two here. We get again the same term. So now what I do is, I am going to add the last two terms. A plus n minus 1 into d with a. So a plus n minus 1 into d plus a. So here a plus a, it is 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So that I will write at the end now. So 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So how many terms are there now? So like this it continues. There are n terms here. So this will be written as n times. This n times. So now I will write 2 times Sn, 2 times Sn which is equal to n into n, there are n times n into this particular term now. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now take 2 to the RHS, it goes to the denominator. So Sn which is equal to n by 2, n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So this is the standard formula for finding the sum of first n terms of an AP. So now we can also write this as, we can also write Sn which is equal to n by 2 a plus 2a can be written as a plus a. Then write this as it is, n minus 1 into d. So here what is this now? A plus n minus 1 into d, it is nothing but the nth term of an AP. So this I can replace with an. So Sn which is equal to n by 2 into the bracket a plus an. Or if we consider the nth term as L, we can write this as Sn which is equal to n by 2 a plus L. Or Sn which is equal to n by 2 a plus L. So this is all about the sum of first n terms of an arithmetic progression. Okay, there is an important remark regarding the nth term of an AP based on sum of n terms and sum of first n minus 1 terms. See here, the remark is, the nth term of an AP is difference of the sum to first n terms and the sum to first n minus 1 terms of it. That is, an which is equal to Sn minus Sn minus 1. So this is very important remark. So this can be asked in the multiple choice question for 1 mark. So Remember this important point, An which is equal to Sn minus 1. Okay, let us solve one example problem on the sum of first n terms of an AP. So I will solve one example, you will have to try the remaining problems. So see here, find the sum of first 22 terms of the AP, 8, 3, -2 and so on. He has given an AP and he says there are 22 terms in this particular AP. And we have to find the sum of all those 22 terms of this particular AP. So see here, we know the standard formula Sn which is equal to n by 2 to a plus n minus 1 into d. So let us write the given AP. Given AP -2 and so on. So here a which is equal to 8, d which is equal to a2 minus a1, 3 minus 8 will give us minus 5, 3 minus 8 which is equal to minus 5. What is the value of n here? N which is equal to 22. See here, sum of first 22 terms of the AP indicates the value of n, it is 22. So we have the standard formula. We have Sn which is equal to n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Sn which is equal to n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Let us substitute the value of n, a and d in this standard formula. So S22 which is equal to 22 divided by 2 and then 2a. So a it is 8, 2 into 8 will give us 16 plus 22 minus 1 into d. D it is minus 5. So now S22 which is equal to 22 divided by 2 will give us 11. So it is 11. Then inside the bracket, so 16 I will write it as it is. Then 22 minus 1, it is 21. 21 into minus 5 will give us minus 105. S22 which is equal to, so it is 11 into how much you get now? We get minus 89 here. So now S22 which is equal to, so 11 into minus 89 will give us minus 979. So this is the sum of first 22 terms of this particular AP. So pause the video to note it down.